Kevin Durant on his way back, loosening up before the San Antonio game. All the starters active except Durant, who's still working on that knee. Meanwhile, San Antonio working on the Warriors. Kawhi Leonard to Patty Mills for the three-pointer. That goes down. Then Manu Ginobili to Kawhi Leonard along the baseline for the layup and the foul. He missed the free throw, 31-10. Skip ahead in the shot sheet. Warriors get going. Sean Livingston, Klay Thompson, corner three goes. Then on the break, Draymond Green to Klay Thompson for the three. He was 4 of 9 from distance on the night, and Golden State gets their first lead of the game, 59-57. The Warriors scoring off turnovers. David Lee loses it inside. Sean Livingston looking ahead to Steph Curry for the dunk. Yeah, I said dunk. Steph Curry throwing that one down, 84-77. Into the fourth. Warriors close it out. Curry driving in for a nice layup, nice fake to get himself open all the way to the basket for the lane. Then Curry drives and finds David West for the three, his third three of the season. Golden State comes all the way back to win this one, 110-98.